You guys love Indian food but want a quick homemade version?
Well, we use simmer sauce, and you guys, it's a game changer.
All you do is you cook your choice of protein, season it with some salt, pepper, garam masala.
And then you're going to add your simmer sauce and some frozen peas and let that baby simmer.
And then it's ready in less than 20 minutes. I mean, come on.
And just serve it over a bed of rice, add some cilantro, and you guys, that's it.
So easy, just a few ingredients.
And so good.
Yes.
Fantastic.